So here we are on the 30th of November, 2005. I'm out with OPP handlers and Toronto police handlers working this rubble pile. So I'm going to be the victim, and we're going to film what it's like, the dog coming in, and then hopefully we'll try a trial with the camera system on one of the dogs. So apparently this is the rubble pile of choice. There seems to be a lot of broken up concrete, rebar, many, many dogs. Happy dogs off lead.
That ain't very exciting.
Scout's gone over to see where Darby and Danny are. Oh, it is water.
Hey!
Right?
Stay up here.
Yeah, if you're down there, you have to.
Yeah, I draw the line at hiding in water. So here I am, hiding for the dogs to find me. We'll see. And guess what? He found me. Well, that was Toronto police dog. And now it is time for an OPP dog. Actual rubble pile. Pretty miserable. There's something coming. Hey! Speak. Hey. Speak. Hey. Speak. Hey. Good dog. Well, that worked out. Doesn't do much speaking, though. Alright, here you go. Oh, here, one more. Back. Speak. Speak.
Nope.
Doesn't want to. Here you go. There. Put that.
Out. Hey, speak.
There we go. So very young. How old?
She's 18 months.
Oh, she's learning.
Yeah, she's good at searching, but I think she had a bar collar on her when she was younger. So she's still not sure if she's allowed to bark.
Not vocal, right?
Come on, Chummy,
you got that guy, we're all done. Yes, we are.
Well, send in the next one. They all seem to use different reward systems. So the past two, double Kong, single Kong, now it's hose and bitten. And I'll wait for the next golden retriever to come up. Hey, speak! Another one. Hey, look what I got for you! Good dog. There, pull on it. And there you go, it's all yours. I've been saved again, hallelujah.
Like a kid voice that if it's...
Oh yeah.
He best thing he's ever done. You're such a good boy.
Don't do it. Nah.
Thank you. That sort of.
So your goal is to get 3, 4, or 5 barks.
Yeah, I want some good solid barks and then reward him.
Okay, that's good.
And he's really good. We'll see. We haven't been here in 3 weeks or so we'll see how he's.
I'll try out my falsetto.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. No.
Good dog. So certainly every dog seems to have a different personality. This one likes to be rewarded by a single Kong and a high voice
appraising. So we'll see when this one finds me in my little hole of rubble.
Hey, speak. Tell me.
Hey, good dog.
Good dog. Good dog. Look what I got for you. Hey, look at the good dog. Very good. Good dog. The great job. What a nice dog. Look what you did. Thank you very much. So gonna have the Kong or
yeah,
okay. Whoa, there you go.
Oh, okay. You're the big strong boy. Hey! Good boy. I think you can come on out actually.
Alright. Target found.
I'll do another search. Yeah, I'll go get Moose for
the next. Well, I want to mount the camera on Moose, right?
You do. See, yeah, so we got to see. You know what we'll do is we're going to have to mount the camera on him, let him walk around, see if he'll get comfortable with it.
Okay.
I don't know how he's going to react.
Probably badly.
How heavy is it?
Not very. The next trial, the next rig. So here's my invention, an old field message pad cover. The wireless transmitter, battery pack inside, the halty collar, and the usual camera pack. What's the name of the dog again?
Moose.
Hey, Moose! It's a good name. Until the fellas start the name calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a pull with shout out. Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Oh,